How did you farm with gasoline rationing going on? Did you get extra gasoline as farmers?
Actually, we had the horses back when we first started.
Yeah.
We didn't get our first tractor till 1948 when the war just ended. And we had to go over to Randolph, Idaho to get our tractor in Wyoming.
Randolph, Utah, actually.
It was Utah.
Yeah.
But when they found out the tractor's coming back here to Cache Valley, they weren't sure they were going to let it come back because it's hard to get a tractor then. But before that time, we did it all with horses.